Hello, I'm back. It's me, Lucy, once again for today's video. Join me in my summer escape for this coming Holy Week. At sana kayo din and ingat everyone. Since it's Holy Week guys, ano bang naiisip nyo para makapag-relax kayo at makaalis sa mga stress sa syudad? So ito, pumunta kayo ng probinsya dito sa Zambales at napakaganda, marirelax kayo talaga guys. Magandang experience na makita nyo ang sunrise at sunset. So sometimes it really feels good na makapag-relax ka at ma-feel mo ang nature, yung mga ganitong pagkakataon na bakasyon. This is the view outside my room guys. Napakaganda ng sunrise at nakaka-relax tingnan talaga. Hi everyone, good morning. Breakfast muna tayo dito sa napakalawak na restaurant. Itong aking favorite, pancake. This is one of my best experience in photography. I love these shots. It's really nice. Ang ganda-ganda talaga ng shots na ito. So I'm proud of myself. It's so relaxing while walking on the sea guys. Nakaka-relax talaga ng feeling. So this is the restaurant guys. Yeah, ito tour ko muna kayo. So napaka-windy ng hangin while I'm having watching TV at naghihintay ng dinner. So ayan guys. So ito guys yung roast sundae English food na natikman ko. Ang sarap niya guys. Napakasaya ko dito kasi ang close ko talaga sa nature at yung mga klaseng lugar na ganito yung gusto kong pag-stay yun. Tahimik at makakapag-muni-muni ka ng gusto. So ayan guys, enjoyin nyo ang nature dito sa lugar dito sa Zambales. Ang ganda-ganda dito guys. So if you have a chance, just visit at mag-relax kayo. At kung kayo na-stress, try nyo magpunta sa lugar na makaka-relax ang inyong kaisipan. If you enjoy watching my summer escape solitude time here in Zambales, kindly click the subscribe button and leave your comment as well so that I can see you all in my next video.